the checkered flag of the heat race speed for air. And he's going to try it. He'll dive out of four, kill it, hold him off of the checkered flag.
Bumper to bumper, one through four with Watson ended up in fourth, Corbin Norse in third, Adam Ayers in the 31 car, and second in the 1K out of Des Moines, Tommy Killen Jr.